But you never know, Shem. I mean, like, Elden Ring wasn't that bad. It was open world, wasn't that bad. I mean, nothing too spectacular, of course, but, you know, they could see how that actually rolled up. You know, they could see from, they can learn something from that game themselves. They can see how much shit they repeated. Because in terms of bosses and enemies, dungeons and all that kind of shit. Try something now? That's all. You're annoying, dude. Don't you see? Though you're fucking annoying. Piss off, man! Stupid fucking. God damn it, those guys. That little guy called him, dude. That little fucker called him. That little motherfucker called him. Yeah, I just tried to pull you near them. Some movement? What do you mean by movement, Bambina?
Some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data. How to get up there?
What drone do you speak of? No, no, you don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, no, 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 no. Bye bye, bye bye, bye bye. Ooh! Chill. What have you been speaking of, Aloy? Chill, man! Holy shit. Yes, it's standard jar. Them. cannot craft this anymore. God damn it, man. Fuck you, game.
Like those machines are keeping rebels busy.
Get up. Holy shit, man. You have so much HP. Level 14. I'm level 14 and I don't know what level this guy is. Level 30. Was it level 30? Holy shit, boy! What level he is? Level 30? Got us. Come on, man. Come on. Fuck. This is tricky. Stunning, but he's gonna be dead. Oh yes! Can pick up that shit, they're just gonna get moving him away. Okay, we got another one. Don't bet he can one shot me, of course he can. I shouldn't get down. Shouldn't have get down though, it's fine. And he's full HP right now, huh? Reap. I should have get down. I should be actually up there, but I wanted to go down to use that range weapon.
Looks like the coordinates Silence gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan?
Yeah, it was good. I'll get back later for him. And if I had the better equipment where I could detach his things faster, it would be better. I actually had to shoot him until actually the things deattach, you know, it's gonna take a lot of time and...
This is it. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire.
Fine.
A workshop underneath a dead forest titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. And what was he doing here?
I don't know, like a mostly melee build focus on... kind of range, you know. I'll show you what I have built made until now. Oy.
Poor Hades. So cramped in there. No room to think. He can't even speak. Now the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand. Well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, you'll be so much more comfortable. Until interrogations begin, anyway.
That motherfucker. Despite my concerns about missing couplings. Yes, he does. Wait, what? This was him. This was him. Yes, this was him. I think this is actually having the story back in the first part. As you can see here, but Aloy still hasn't returned to the Meridian or learn of my ruse, but she will. It's only a matter of time, and then the pieces will begin to fall into the place. So yes, I just wonder when this happened, at what point.
Some kind of log, most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk.
Yep, he did. Okay. Prototype? Hey, Mari, what up, dude? Look to the stream, man. Strong hunter bow, increase the weapon. How does the one interrogate EI? I'm not sure. I'm not sure. The level one, level one, level three. Where did you get all these muffins from? What do you speak about, Black Powder Ranger? Like this game looks futuristic with the robo, dino, and this Aloy with a plasma gun. We playing Forbidden West. Yes, Mario, yeah, we do. I'm doing good, man. Thank you for asking. How about yourself, man? Are you good? So can actually cool. But I can upgrade right now. Upgrade. No, I don't want it to be. I don't know if you have you played the first one, Monk, or you actually watched the story of the first one. If you have watched, I can actually try to, you know, explain you, but this thing is actually something in the future. Yeah, you got also nice Mario. Nice, man. Glad to hear that, buddy. Arja. And it's fully upgraded. Can you testify that the Johnny Sins is your father? What? So I'm just looking here. What the fuck I have here? Hey, what up, Jory? What up, dude? Welcome to the stream, man. I'm just curious about one fucking thing. I can upgrade here, but uncommon. Hope you're good. Had a minigun. Not sure what point that was. Let me see what I got here. I'm gonna do errands right now. The main story. Well, to put it shortly, this is a post-apocalyptic world and humans are primitive level. Yeah, that's a good one, Corp. That's a good one to explain, actually, what is going on. Nice one. And I'm not sure what do you mean, Mr. Black Powder. Black Power, pardon me. The hell? So I guess we can move on. And I just wonder one thing. What outfits do we have? So about, you've been asking me about build, Corp, yeah? I was going for the warrior, as you can see, 6031. A little bit of survival, infiltrator, and yeah, hunter. And I just been mixing the things. And yeah. Yeah, Horizon is a nice game. Unlike the Stranger of Paradise. Maybe we're gonna get this shit. Red crystal. Maybe we're gonna get that shit right now. Maybe. So, where should I go right now? Mm-hmm, they did. Okay, got here. And save. And I can move on for the... I don't know. The third war will happen, but the fourth will be with a stick and bones. He's right. He's absolutely right. It says no. It says. What are the coordinates you cover from the spire? Okay. Yeah, I've been here. What? I need to get up. Obviously. No. Wait.
That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Grapple point. What? It is. Ah.
Aloy. Consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead. A perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. And I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb.
Zealot, guess what I did in a Ghost Legends Unclean Nightmare story. You're getting down after several attempts at a good random. Nice, man! Congrats, Mario. That's amazing, man. That's great.
Don't think there's anything I can do about this now.
Just followed. Huh.
Well, I better see where this trail leads.
Hey Toshiro, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream.
My
day was good, thank you for asking. How about yours? I've been good. Thank you for asking. Thank you, Mario.
So here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. A crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of his self-righteous bull.
You need HDMI 2.1. That. There was some way to make it work with a 2.0, I think Azura knew it. But you cannot have played a game constantly in 120 FPS with a PlayStation 5, trust me. So, you know, don't bother. Yeah. I think. Even for that, like, regardless what... Fire lightning. my god. Let's see if I don't need to fight these guys. Because not fun. I see, I don't need to. What? Then 90, what is it, the 90p? That doesn't exist. Oh. I don't know if they are out yet. Well, that's the thing. If they, even though they are, they're gonna be expensive as hell. Yeah, this is some Sony bullshit, I think. Why are you showing me the code there, game? Why? And I'm here, and what now? They don't care.
It's weak against shock.
Yeah, they don't give a shit. Yeah, exactly. They got their cut, they don't give a shit. Oh, well. Frostpunk. Yeah, in a place where the Mario lives, it costs 400. It's ridiculous.
I always count on a pack of scrappers to carve up any salvage.
Son of a shit.
Sorry.
What the? Wow.